I think we all got our hopes up pretty quick. There were a lot of sprayers in the field trying to spray weeds before the moisture set in, and hopefully we'd get some rainfall. And I don't know, I think it looks like it's going in more to Mexico. So we still got a little chance of rain today and tomorrow, so maybe we'll get lucky and catch a little bit of rain.
Science behind it. You don't want too much vegetative growth, so you don't want patch of weeds.